Again with women's football, She Maroons have kicked off the FUFA Women Elite League Group D games on a high, thumping Echoes Football Club 6-1 in the afternoon fixture at the FUFA Technical Center in Njeru Bwikwe District.
A hat-trick from Millicent Namwembe, a brace from Kothra Naluima, and one from Winnie Chomgisha enough to give Maroons a 6-1 win to give a tough clear warning to their opponents who are next in Group D. In the early fixture of the day, Wakiso Hill went into a goalless draw with Lango Queens.
It's a very good, motivating game for them, and the result is good, despite the fact that the turf and the field was a challenging ground for them, because during our training sessions, we've been using the natural ground.
Challenge but the wakati wa decision making. Abasambi abamu waludo kora decision is mbuangu. Nechitetela timu ya fukuta kora chi. Fukuta kuka mbolo ya opponent mbunde.
Now She Maroons tops the group with 3 points. Wakiso Hills and Lango Queens are sharing one each, while Echoes are last with no point in Group D. Action returns tomorrow with 2 games online that will see frightened Echoes entertaining Lango Queens, while Wakiso Hill will play She Maroons. Group D is the last group of the Elite League before advancing to the league quarterfinal. Rhines, Bunyaruguru, Dynamic, Jeza, Ajax Queens, King of Kings and Amoria are 6 teams that have so far qualified for the league quarters, and the top 2 teams from Group D will compete the puzzle of the 8 teams. The 2 teams that will play the final will automatically be promoted to the FUFA Women's Super League. Report compiled by...